base of fires. So maybe Alpha 1 to the west and Alpha 2 to the east. Alpha 2, if you can come down through that slum area, yeah, I'll put down markers for you.
Oh, you're giving us the shanty town.
That's not A3. Yep, you get to be slum lords, Soviet.
Sweet.
These are all inside,
guys,
right?
We were always in the ghetto.
Yes,
collecting,
they are all
collecting
inside.
Taxes.
The button says
thank
place
God.
Inside.
In so.
Good God, thank you.
Jenny
okay,
from the block.
So we're going to have A2 sweep through that the slums, and then we're going to have A1 kind of stick to the buildings to the northwest. And we'll advance toward the truck as much as possible. We have a mortar and MMG supporting us. I'm leaving it up to MMG to decide where to set up a base of fire. Bravo is going to hold in that southern section of the town. Since we're only taking one truck, we're expecting the enemy forces to be spread out. So once they come up from truck A, BSL is going to hit them in an ambush. And hopefully we'll be able to wipe them out there and make it easier on us to take truck B.
Sounds good.
Cool.
Is this going to be simultaneous, or is BSL holding until we get contacted?
BSL is holding until they take contact, or until they see contact from enemies. So when enemies walk up through them, they're going to waste them while we're still firing on truck B.
Roger.
Is HMG and mortar on our channel?
Yeah.
Sweet.
Copy that. You guys can start stepping off.
Yeah, MMG, we'll try to be in the center there, and we'll support where we can. If it looks like we're probably going to have to push, though, I don't think sight lines are going to be all that great, so. It'll be fluid.
I assume that as a good Christian, white is right in your fire team.
I don't know what that was about.
Wait, what?
Alpha Squad is
a pocket of sanity in a platoon of idiocracy.
Okay. Did I just hear white is right?
True,
what
the
fuck?
Sanity's
our
relative.
I don't want
let's just do a squad column. Alpha 1, ASL, Alpha 2.
We'll just
like
we'll roll. We're just going to basically stick right behind ASL until we reach our MMG mark. And then we're just going to shift from there. It's going to be dynamic and crazy. So
at least until we get closer.
Okay.
We're going to go to 4, just so A and B can get us.
Okay, copy that. Sounds good.
Alright.
I'll hang out here with ASL.
Alright, how do you want to handle this?
Let's roll.
So we're going west, right?
Oh, well, yeah, we're heading west and then.
Zag, you're supposed to be in front, right? Oh, no, you're MMG, don't worry about it.
Don't want me land, Evan.
Alright, we'll bring out the rear. You guys can go ahead of us.
Alright, Alpha, step off. Eastern Loin, 2's going to be in the very rear of the column. We're going to have MMG and mortar in front of us.
Copy that. If we take contact en route, just be prepared to shift.
Alpha, as soon as we hit that intersection, we should probably go into buddy team bounding. I think that hill is exposed, but there's plenty of vegetation, but we should still play it safe.
Buddy team bounding all the way to the objective.
Yeah, that's not that far. It's only about 300 meters.
Yeah, no, that's a good idea. I like it.
This
two will we'll bound building to building in the slums when we get
it's
there.
It's like
sounds good.
I don't know. It's freaking gray, man. It's like gray ash falling from the sky in rain form.
Also, FTLs, you guys are clear to. Improvise if you need to. If your approaches aren't really good, let me know and you know, pick a different one.
Two copy. One copies.
So you guys using Dragonfire right now?
Yeah,
Does it have rain sound effects? Because I disabled mine.
I don't know.
Like, do you hear the rain hitting the ground right now?
I don't have anything disabled. I don't hear any rain hitting the ground.
I think so. No, not really, actually. That's all the jungle sounds from the...
You guys hear me?
Got a good wedge just in case we take like heavy machine gun fire or something.
Okay, two, let's let a MMG get ahead of us. Hey, one, when we reach the intersection, red team is bounding first.
Magical rain. There it is.
It's back.
We've reached the intersection, beginning bounding.
Copy that.
We'll just move with ASL.
Yeah. Launcher too. All right, let's start going.
Keep moving down the west slowly there, B2.
Did you mean A2?
Yep. My bad.
Alpha, moving to position north of your markers and then sound off.
Green cross.
Crosser.
This is A1, the direct line of sight from mortar to A1 marker is pretty exposed. We're going to hook north.
Let's cross. Copy that, A1.
Next time, please call me across.
Yeah, I did cross.
Sir. A1, let's go. Moving north. A2 is north of their objective, orienting south.
Alright, Alpha, double time. Bravo's spotting contacts. They're not taking any fire yet, though.
To form wedge, orient south on the move.
Alright, return south.
We're gonna start breaking south here.
This is MFG, we'll be breaking south as well.
Copy, MMG.
We're gonna take it nice and slow through these buildings so the rest of the squad can catch up.
ASL's gonna hold here and glass the town. I'll let you guys know what I spot.
Give that.
So hey, we're gonna, like I said, we'll just...
So let's get up on this ridge and we'll start bounding.
We're gonna give Alpha 1 a little time to get down, and we're gonna hold back, let them hit contact first, and then we'll move
green
to position. We don't want to be the first one to
just,
get contact.
Just, pulling the building.
Right. Roger. Do you guys hear me alright?
Green copy.
We'll just keep this defilade on our right.
Hello?
As much as we can. But...
Roger.
Seriously, we can get a little good view, but... We'll be holding back.
Alright, Alpha, your weapon's free. As soon as you spot enemies, start making noise.
2, copy.
Green is set.
Sparks on me. This is A1. We're going to clear that compound on the northernmost of the village, then move into the town from there.
We'll hold here for a second.
terrain. Sorry, fuck.
Yeah, that's one dense town.
Yeah, this is gonna be.
Okay, the buildings get really tight, so that's spread this out a little bit.
Yes, hear me alright?
Hello?
Alpha, does anybody have eyes on the truck? Sparks is going to set. Two negative.
Zag, you hear me alright?
I got
this
a,
is MFG.
Truck.
No eyes on.
West. Red with a black cargo back.
Shit.
Got audible shots to my southeast.
Yeah, that's like
white set.
Bravo.
Green's moving.
Red moving.
Yeah, that's all Bravo.
Let's push up on
green
A1.
One, how are you doing over there? We're clearing this compound currently.
We'll stay on the, stay on the, just outside of the shanty town.
ASL is advancing toward the town.
Green passing in front.
Hang into the cop. A1, this is MFG. We're moving up behind you on your right flank. Staying just outside the shanty town. We're not going to be able to support anything for right now, but we'll see what we can find.
That.
We have friendlies in the building.
Two, we're gonna keep bounding but orient southeast.
Copy.
Green, you may move.
By the way.
East building clear.
I'm up here for a sec.
Possible audio southeast.
That truck is. That tree line right here, right in front of us. Let's get up to that, even if we don't see if we can get eyes on that truck.
Green is set.
White moving. A1 on me. A2, hold positions. Gov cover, get all around security. A1, buddy team bounding, red go first. 2, we're gonna hold until 1 is in support range before we attack.
Green copies.
Sag, John, did you hear me alright?
I'm hearing you, just got you now.
Yo, yo, movement west. Wait, that's Alpha 1. Never mind.
Is that A1? Okay.
Set.
Moving.
Okay, let's take it nice and slow. We're gonna see if we can get up to the edge of this tree line. Let's go ahead and crawl. We got nothing but time. Eyes open.
Yeah.
Alpha, ASL switching to Bravo Net. Copy. Set.
Let's get to those two big trees on our front.
One, if you continue to orient and move towards the truck, two can cover from here. One copies. Let's say Bravo is giving them a good fight.
ASL back on this net.
Copy ASL. A2 is gonna hold until A1 gets near the truck and the mall pincer. How's BSL doing?
Bravo
took fire and had a little bit of a friendly fire incident. Nihon's taking over command.
I still don't see anything.
Oh boy. Right. Yep, that's what I said.
And, see if, just keep good eyes on this town, see if we see any movement for these guys.
I did say
that I'm watching south.
Alpha was in, oh!
Shit, Ningage.
Audio contact. That's to my west southwest close.
I don't have visual.
This is MMG, that shots were coming from southwest of our position. Not effective.
I didn't hear any cracks, I don't think it was aimed at us.
I heard a crack.
Yeah, we had one crack at us.
Waffle, just you be on glass.
Alright.
I'll be on. We got radio.
Watching south.
Alpha 1, Alpha 2, do you guys both have eyes on the truck? 2 has no eyes, but we know where it is.
A1 has no eyes. This is MFG. I believe we have eyes. It's a red truck with the black box.
Copy that. Find a position where you can cover it. A1, you guys do the same. Alpha 2, I'm going to have you be the assault element. Copy that. We're ready.
So it's the black box truck?
Yeah.
Yep. Hey, what? MMG, go ahead.
Two, everybody get a smoke grenade ready.
Get into a position where you can lay on cover to the left of the truck.
Smoke ready. Joystick says he can see the truck from here a little bit.
Alright, well, copy. Towards
Sparks
the northwest, there's trees blocking it,
we'll
so...
We'll hook around to the next compound, then we'll bring you guys up.
Copy.
We'll move to the next day 2 waypoint.
Alpha, this is MMG. We've got eyes on the truck, but there's a lot of open ground between us and it. We can keep good eyes on it, but we're not in really good position to support right now.
Copy, MMG. If I understand the mission correctly, we had to put the drill on it and then cover it. You're in a perfect spot. I think they can.
This is A1. Red team, two of my guys just vanished off my shack deck. I think they're dead.
Copy. ASL, do you want us to go? A1, do you have eyes on the truck?
To the right of this wall here, I can see it.
Okay, copy
A1
that.
A1 has eyes, and we are too strong.
Copy that. Secondary objective, see if you can figure out what happened to your other two squad mates. But A2, you're clear to go. Alright, everybody. Sparks, we're gonna move. We'll pop smoke, and then Green will move, and they will pop smoke.
Copy.
This is A1, my two guys are dead, but we didn't hear any shots, unknown what happened to them.
Copy that.
Who's popping smoke?
I got contacts southeast of us, about 50 meters, I don't know if he's friendly or not.
What'd you say?
Southeast, those are friendly.
But what's...
Roger.
Okay, Green, you can come up to the wall with us.
A1 on the left, popping smoke.
A1, copy. I'm sending support your way. Green, come to the middle. Sparks, bring up the rear. I have eyes on the truck. I'm moving in. One, can you keep them busy, distracted?
That's off of one shooting, right?
Right, yep. As far as I know, yeah. That's...
Okay, Green, this building here looks like a good spot. Take up cover. I'm gonna get the drill on it myself.
Moving to you.
Alpha 1.
I'm gonna move up.
Yep.
You guys gonna
smoke this MMG. We're gonna move up to your position.
I would suggest you stay where you're at to cover the truck. I'm crossing to put the drill on.
Okay, hold there, Waffle.
Hey, this is MFG, good copy.
Drill's on. Hold this position, guys. MMG, ASO is in the buildings. Check fire.
Got that. Good copy.
SAG, do you have eyes on the truck itself?
We have eyes on the southeast back end of the truck. But we don't really
see
the
drill?
Negative.
Alright, then move at your affirmative.
Alright, MMG, let's go. I'll go ahead and sprint.
Yo, that building southwest.
It's on this wall, MMG.
A2. Frag out south.
Got one on the southeast corner.
Copy that, A2.
Looks like that building to our west has contacts in it.
At least one man down on my team. Contacts were very, very close.
Is joystick dead or just down?
Okay, we got friendlies on the building just around this corner on high.
Roger.
Alright. Flink up with A2.
A2, do you need a medic?
Negative, he's dead. All around security, let's watch the truck and make sure they don't come in from the east. Animator, watch the truck, I have your east.
MMG.
Copy, I got the truck covered.
Get on that.
Pop smoke.
If you got it.
Who's tossing smoke right now?
I'm on a giant dump across the screen. Rooftop.
Hey, this is MMG. We're taking heavy fire by the truck. Hey, wait around that corner behind you.
Shut up that building. Truck's burning.
MMG, we almost lit you guys up. Let us know before you get in this building with us.
Hey, we were taking it, probably. Yeah, good call. Alright.
Hey, stop the mortars.
Wait, what color is the
mortars? Go ahead. Hey, one of those all dead. Copy, trying to figure out what happened.
Marked mortar strike. Please put HE on that fucker.
SAG?
Mortars are unavailable. Where is infantry now?
Shit.
Cover that.
Let's keep security, they can be flanking us.
I have east. But I'm very exposed on my own here.
This is Bravo 2. Bravo squad is effective. Too strong.
Oh, the truck is destroyed.
Cover that,
Bravo.
So. If the drill's still going, we can still win, I think.
Yeah, Bravo, come north if you can to support the rest of Alpha.
Alright, copy. Move it to Bravo net and tell the remaining guys.
Just stay on this net. Just get everybody on Alpha.
Hey, keep security on that corner, MMG. Don't leave it alone.
Heavy engagement towards the west, and yeah. Shit.
Anybody watching west?
Psych just dropped dead, I believe.
ASL's watching west.
Go ahead.
Yeah, he just dropped dead. We'll grab his grenades. We're gonna need them.
We're shooting.
That was ASL double tapping.
You got it.
2, I have a building to my south that had an enemy in it. We think we took him down, but we're not sure. Is it possible that you could move to that building? I can mark it for you.
2 is too strong. Do you want us to leave MMG alone and try to move up on that?
Copy that. Hold your position then. We'll just keep an eye on the window he was in. We could do that too. Drill stopped. Smoke just went up to our southeast on the road.
I'm gonna go check on the drill. Everybody cover me, alright?
Copy that. Smoke is filling in. It's gonna be tough.
Roger.
Well, I'm gonna use their smoke against them. Drill fell off, but there's nothing here for me to pick up.
It's probably because the truck is destroyed.
Phone back. Alright,
northeast. Northeast,
we have contacts to the east.
Definite hostiles northeast.
Close on us, they took Soviet down.
Copy that. I'm watching the north side of your building, don't worry about it.
Well, we, objective's technically over, so I don't know what we do now.
Well, we don't have an optimal trail, do we?
Street, southeast, on that building, is that friendly?
I think we cut our losses and fall back.
I think they're right behind us right now.
Instead of sitting here.
Yep, let's fall back, let's cut our losses. ASL to all elements, begin falling back. Bound as necessary.
Alright, let's go.
Oh dear, you guys start moving.
East. Very close east near the wall.
I don't see shit. Negative contact.
Alex, this is Bravo 1. I'm the only guy left coming. Copy that. Fall back toward base. Last, fall back toward base. I'm near truck A. Over. Repeat that. Fall back toward base. We've used our drill. Got it.
Waffle, stay position.
All Alpha, keep falling back north into the woods. Keep going, Alpha, everyone go.
Alright, I'm still in the town. I just flanked two guys. I think.
Doesn't matter, the objective's completed. We just need to get out. We don't need to kill them all.
Yep, everybody fall back.
Roger.
Inside the town. Keep falling back if you can.
I switched over to AlphaNet. Over.
Okay, well, fall back north. Everyone's extracting north as fast as they can.
Copy.
So that's the fun thing I kind of hate the most about Dragonfire is the really crappy echoes.
Quinn, your position.
Yes.
Did your position work?
Someone?